everyone, my name is Gwen, I'm the creator of this channel, welcome! With me, you can find cosmetic and cold processor recipes and candle making process. Today I'm making a cold processor for my father. I'm using my favorite mix for this recipe, cocoa butter, coconut oil, olive oil and castor oil with some coconut water. The idea for this soap has come thanks to my nephew, who start to play marble with his grandpa. So I decided for Father's Day to immortalize this moment by trying to make a surprise soap for him. Imitating white marbles with a few dashes of color, I imagine a soap that would reveal itself as it was used. In my bubble shape mold, I'll pour the majority of my white, then hide my color in it, so blue, yellow, black and red. To send this soap, I choose one of his favorite fragrance oil, Bamboo by Aromatizy. I light you with the video. I really love it. It will be so fun to watch it melt. We are 3 months later. My effect was very popular and I was able to slip you a photo of the bubble used to show you the different stage. I really like the result. And you, what do you think? You can find my recipe and links in the description box. If you want to see similar recipe, you can find what you're looking for in my previous videos. I hope you enjoyed this one. You can find me here on Instagram, Facebook and TikTok if you have any questions for me. Have a great day. See you soon. Bye.